Duel 1. Let's rock!
ダメだね。
Duel 2. Let's rock! Ramlethal Valentine, Angie Mito. Duel 1. Let's rock!
Duel
2. Let's rock!
ダメだね!
Duel 1. Let's rock! enter the mayhem. Melia Rage. Protected. Mankind. Duel 1. Let's rock!
Mega Fist!
Danger!
Mega Fist!
Dares to enter the mayhem. Attempted. Melia Rage. Mankind knew that they... Duel 1. Let's rock!
Mega Pistol!
言い訳でも考えときな。
デュアル1 Let's rock。
よっしゃ。おっし、
無人
イーグルに、はぁ、ダウン。お願い、
おい、
捕らえたぜ。
帰れるよ、帰ろう。
Ramlethal
wins. To enter the mayhem, Ramlethal Valentine. Zana.
Let's go.
Slap! Duel 1. Let's rock! to enter the mayhem. Angie Mito, Melia Rage. Mankind knew that. Duel 1. Let's rock!
Counter! So this is tight. Newspapers has really been studying Melia, and he has a lot of good setups. Mm-hmm. And this is a clean Anji. I think this is the only Anji we have here tonight, right? I didn't see anyone else playing Anji.
I don't think so.
Yeah. Okay. A good response of anti-air. The instant overhead. A lot of that shit is tricky to block. That moon thing is an instant
overhead.
Yeah,
the moon thing is OD.
Mm-hmm.
The moon thing is tough.
Mm-hmm. And Newspapers likes to use that dive kick to set up like a quick tick throw. So he'll like light kick, dive, grab. That shit is hard to react to.
Oh.
Yep. Okay, ooh, that counter hit. Yeah, that's what was
that
frustrating
was
me with the Ram match. He always goes for the throw because the throw, it's the fastest thing you can do after
yep.
that hop.
Yep.
So it's just like a quick.
That throw is so quick.
Mm-hmm. It's two frames, I think. It's the fastest move that most characters have.
Wow.
That's a match in Cheesecake's favor, though. That's good.
There we go.
Yeah.
Anji takes those.
I really like Newspapers, though. I like Jordan in this matchup, regularly. He's really good. I mean, I think people who really lab a character like Melia and learn every setup and what to do when they knock people down, that's effort. That's doing your homework. Yep.
Nice.
He needs to lab an optimal throw punish, because he's punished that, like, twice now. You can get big damage off of a whiff throw. Oh, that connects from that far away. I didn't know. I thought that was a corner combo.
Nope.
I think that was the drop.
The fucking disc. The hair disc. That is
that's the basis
the mix
of her Oki.
Yeah,
yeah. Because she can go left, right.
That shit is crazy.
But you know what's crazy about left, right setups in this game?
Yeah, well.
Sometimes, if you do it wrong, they can block either way and block it successfully.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy. I don't know the physics behind it, but I know that it happens. Like, I've blocked the wrong way and been like, I did not block that. And then Potemkin's there holding it.
Oh.
Mm. You know, if you wall break with a super, you get the hard knockdown off that?
Yeah, yeah.
That's just crazy.
Makes sense.
I think you should, yeah. And you get the meter back anyway. It's almost always worth it if you have a combo round
that
ends with it. That's good. Oh, the burst bait.
But then that makes me think, if the wall's going to break and you're getting a hard knockdown, why does the wall even break?
Why does the wall even break? Because corner pressure still is crazier
true.
Than a hard knockdown.
True, it's better to be
it's
in
different.
Neutral.
It's a different
you're
situation.
Right. You're right.
Also, being in the corner sucks.
It does.
There was a streamer who said something like, I'm glad they got rid of the corner. Have you ever liked watching someone just get buzzed down in the corner?
It's true. It's true.
And it's not really gone. It's still there.
Oh, yeah.
It's there for me to kill myself as Chip when I try to Alpha Blade and get fancy. Oh, he blocked the overhead. The instant overhead this time. Chicken blocked the overhead. That was really good. He held his own during that whole, like, offensive sequence. I think we're seeing Jordan keep, like, a safe distance, back dash, and then hop back in, go for the sweeps.
I'm not seeing a lot of mix from the disc setup, though.
The absence of mix is sometimes a mix.
I guess so.
The quantum mix. Yeah, that's that throw setup. That shit is OD. Yeah. Overhead into dive kick, then throw. Ooh. Okay, is this the comeback? So I've always felt that people who do set play like Milia have the huge advantage in a long set.
Yeah, yeah.
Because they start learning which way you like to guess and how you like to play.
Milia is definitely tough.
Ooh, that sucks. That's a really good answer. Yeah. He has those corner combos.
Oh, yeah.
He should have broke the wall with the super, but that's still crazy damage. Maybe he's trying to use his Roman cancel and Oki. Mm-hmm. Like yellow Roman cancels some of this pressure.
Yeah, yeah.
Good shit. Yeah, he can get a full. I think he can kill off this. Oh, drop the combo.
Yeah, that probably would have killed.
No, he should have yellowed.
Yeah, I think he was trying to yellow. I think he was trying to yellow.
He's clean though.
Yeah, I don't think I've seen a yellow Roman cancel yet. So
in this set, no.
That would be the move.
Yeah. It's one of the few defensive options you get.
Yeah.
Oh, he didn't go for the throw this time.
Ooh.
Good shit.
Good shit. Good shit.
Oh, that works. Okay. It wasn't gonna work twice though. This is a 3 out of 5, right?
It should be.
Have you seen much Anji online?
I have.
Anji are an endangered species up in heaven.
Oh, are there a lot of Anjis in heaven?
No, there are no. There's so few. Like,
oh, endangered
so few
species
yes,
in heaven.
Yes,
that's
yes.
What's good. Yeah, I see them on the lower floors.
I was actually because I was trying to practice the RAM matchup. I actually went and played in the California servers, and the connection is not good. It's still we're not there. Rollback isn't that good. Good shit.
Yeah, you see a lot of teleporting when you watch people playing across the country.
Look how close this is. They're just playing the full
screen.
Oh yeah!
Wow! Holy shit!
Oh my god! He blocked that. He's insane. Oh, the slow overhead. Oof. He did it though. Isn't this? Is this 2 or 3?
Milia.
That's 2? Okay, good. Good looks on fresh newspapers. That was really nice. Happy to see it. Oh, wait. I think I'm in the next match. All right.
Oh, you're doing it? You're
playing
it? I'm
doing it.
Oh, shit.
Mankind knew. Duel 1. Let's rock. Mega
Talk about Guilty Gear. So I showed up in Mitsa. I know Freshman's favorite thing to lose to Clem Kid is in the last tournament, so I know this set's pretty important because I know Pedro Barker is probably the best for Clem Kid here. Seems like Freshman's favorite is doing well since he's up again, but now we're in round 3 of game 2, and this is the best of 5 set, of course. So HD, does he know? Oh! Okay, I assume that was cross-up protection. Seems like Pedro Parker is holding the throw Oki. I wonder if that's a product of conditioning or if he just doesn't know the melee matchup. Nice. Yeah, Spencer Birds wants to keep in the corner. Yeah, Mirage into throw. Such a scary thing. Okay, so yeah, that time he does the medium on the way down. I think he thinks that. Oh, he's dead.
I didn't win her.
Yeah, in the play, or kind of real bad when he did that. He knew that he could have killed her, but he just didn't. RC, yellow RC gets off of him, and the cross up. That was so fast. Fresh newspapers with two games. Oh, yes. Two Pedro Parkers, zero. And oh, character switch. Are we gonna see Chip? That's what he went against me. Yeah, we're seeing Chip. I don't know if this is the call, considering how close the second game was. I don't know if the first game was as close, but hopefully this is what he thinks is the best idea. And it's not like the matchup is bad or anything. I just feel like if he has more confidence in Potemkin, then he should play Potemkin. But I guess if he doesn't, then he should play Chip. Both of these characters crazy fast, both of these characters crazy low health, so both of them become high damage characters. The issue, of course, is going to be in the positioning and the way that they mix each other up. Milia does a lot of her mixing on knockdown, whereas Chip does a lot of his mixing on block with Alpha Blade, 6k, and Command Grab and such. And both of them are going to spend their burst immediately after they get hit. You can expect that. Nice cross. Milia air combo. Two pretty good Oki. Definitely not an intentional beta blade, but he keeps him in the corner. 6k. FD really important against Chip because it limits his mix options sometimes where he can't do 6k or he cannot do Alpha Blade and reach you as quickly, making it more reactive. Goes low. He's probably going to get wall break here. Yeah. Ooh, I like that. Nice. Probably not an intentional beta blade again. That's an intentional beta blade. Nice, challenges the jump. Command grab, really advantageous boost for Chip here. What does he do with it? He messes up his meaty, and he just gets Quake Up super. You hate to see that happen. One more round for Fresh Newspaper until Legion's Finals is over. Blocks the same side. Doesn't block the S-Disc, but he DPs out. He runs up and he establishes his pressure. Nice burst there. He really didn't want to take the knockdown from Milia. Well, now he has to. Doesn't block, calls it low. Does the stare down, goes to the first set of racket, doesn't do anything. He doesn't catch the landing. The big thing against Milia is catching the landing. Alpha Blade. Wall break, positive bonus. Low health on Milia. Nice 6p. What does he get off it? Positioning. Dude. Pedro really likes DPs. Close slash. TK Moon blocked into punished. Nicely done. And now, Pedro fighting back. Of course, this is the last round for him, so if he loses this round, he is out of the tournament. Gets him with a low, runs up, command grabs. Pressure's Vapor says burst. Jumps the command grab, and he gets the knockdown. What's he do with it? Goes cross up, but it's blocked. Knockdown off the hair car. Messes up the input for the disc. That's big. Gets out with the YRC. Doesn't hit the firm. Plus frames. Blocks that. Gets out of the corner. Gold burst. He has a ton of meter to work with now. Yeah, it goes for the overhead because he has the meter. Wow, this is so close. Nice 6p, doesn't confirm off it. OTG burst. If I'm Pedro, I don't want to be on the ground. Ooh, he didn't space the disc correctly. YRC, he's out. Command guard, that takes the round and takes the game. Pedro, now with a game to walk home with. Can he take the next two with the chip? That's the question.
Ninja.
Go be a ninja. Door-to-door ninja salesman. Talking to his friend. I wonder if he's coaching. That'd be interesting.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Alright. Game four. Fresh Newspapers has done a pretty good job of jumping out of chip pressure whenever Pedro's putting delays in there, which is most of the time. Ooh, that time he tried to catch the jumping, but he failed, and now he's eating a knockdown without a burst. Not blocked. crossover protection doesn't block the sweep. Nice 6P. Oh, but he messed up the combo. That's big. Wake up to immediate mash. Out the blade. Oh, but he bursts, and now he's in the corner. DP is blocked, but not punished. But he still gets the counter hit. Close slash. Very unfortunate for Pedro. No meter to YRC with. He just has to get out of the spectrum somehow. And the DP will do it. Alpha Blade. Alpha Blade. It's too much. It's too much. Especially because Milia doesn't have a defensive option to really get out of her pressure other than arguably like the Mirage. But that's not exactly fantastic. The chip pressure is so good. Gets to the corner immediately. Tries to get out. Will he jump out? Nice! Wow, he got greedy on that knockdown, but it worked out for him, and now he's gonna get a really, really good position. Wake up throw from Pedro! Yes, 6k into wall run combo. And this is not horrible damage. All things considered, it's pretty good. One throw, one air throw, one combo will kill. Burst out of the combo, really, really good timing on the burst. He has YRC. Oh, he just takes the pressure! That was so not real! But he just holds it and he loses the round off it. Wow! Runs up immediately. Goes for the overhead and actually lands it. Gets him to the corner. Oh no! Oh, the DP was questionable, but he wins the stare down. Oh my god, this overwhelming pressure just running in. Yep, gotta watch for the J2K moves above you. If you're below chip, just get out of there. Ooh, whiffs the Alpha Blade, and now he's getting knocked down. This is big. Goes for the low, and it actually works. He gets the combo. We'll probably get a wall break. Oh, but he just messed up the combo. Oh, but it's all working out in his favor anyway. Yellow health on both ends. Round three. Potentially tournament match for Pedro. Goes overhead, YRC, actually crosses up, but it's too much, because just when you react to the fact that he's on the other side, he's command grabbing you. Nice stuff from Pedro, and now it's 2-2. Maybe Potemkin was the wrong pick in the first place after all.
Man.
Heading into game 5. Very volatile, like I've been saying. All these matches have been super close, so even though Fresh Ninja Papers hasn't beaten the chip yet, it has absolutely been close both games, so this really could go either way. Oh, bad burst, and now he's getting crossed up. Good positioning, Beta Blade's out. 6k, and then knocked down, and then is he gonna burst this? Chooses not to burst it, gives him the positive bonus. I think I agree with the decision. 6P was crazy there. Oh, he had the hit, but he didn't hit confirm. Tries to Alpha Blade, he jumps out. Now, run up 6P doing a lot for Fresh Ninja Papers now. Oh man, he just jumps to plus 10 and it works out for him. Again, potentially tournament point for Pedro, but he's been pretty much playing the set on tournament point. Double backdash. Yeah, he gets out of there when chip's above him. It's a good adjustment. 6k, tries to jump out. Alpha Blade? Oh, no Alpha Blade, goes for the Rekka. 6k? 6k putting in so much work. Nice. He automatically baits the burst because he RC'd it. That was really unfortunate for Fresh Ninja Papers. Great news for a Pedro Parker fan. And he does not block the low. We're heading into the final game of the final round of the final game. Loses finals. God, they're so fast! They're backing off. Really just want to play good neutral here. Dust there! You're a maniac! Nice 6P. 6K, blocked. He does not go for the overhead. He goes for the RC in. Backs off after the first Rekka. Keeping him in the corner, though. Newshaper spending a lot of meter on FD here. Gets the knockdown. Into no mix. Blocks the S-disc. Punishes him. Oh my god, so close! Moon not blocked. Oh, run up counter hit, but he fills a burst. Earth throw, he tries. 6H off a trade. Oh my god, it's literally dead even. Alpha Blade, is it too much? Not too much. It's over. Nicely done to Pedro Parker. Now I will be fighting him in grand finals.
Ninja. Champion. Wins. dares to enter the mayhem. Ramlethal Valentine. Duel one. Let's rock. Duel one. Let's rock.
Come on. Ramlethal wins.